Grace Lee Boggs.
What do you know about Septima Clark?
But you need to know about Tarana Burke.
So let me tell you about Claudette Colvin.
Ella Baker leading from the back pews from SCLC to SNCC. You didn't need no mic. You knew the people contained the movement in their spirits. We call you kin.
You don't even know Ida B. Wells. Born into slavery, wouldn't sit in the back of the train, got thrown off and sued the railroad company for $500.
I gotta talk about June Jordan, known as the poet of the people, taught and wrote for children, students, adults, everyone, encouraged them to write in their own voices and tell their own stories.
To the queen of gospel, Mahalia Jackson in the civil rights movement, having people move left to right with the rhythm of her voice, saying, I've been buked and I've been scorned, to King in 1963.
Audre Lorde, we borrow your words in every poem. Your ancestral tools cracked open master's house, expressing righteous anger with elegance. We promise you to burn it down.
Let me fill you in on Daisy Bates. Newspaper writer and president of the NAACP Arkansas branch protested against Little Rock's discriminatory school systems by bringing black kids to an all-white school.
You think you know Mary Hamilton, Freedom Rides participator, Core Southern Regional Director, went all the way to the Supreme Court demanding she not be addressed by her first name, but as Miss Hamilton, just like white folks, and won.
To the caged bird that was finally set free, Maya Angelou, her books, her literature was too explicit for many people that is banned, but the truth hurts and she will still rise, the close friends of Dr. King and Malcolm X.
Fam, Erica Huggins.
You heard of Harriet Tubman, though.
But what about Irene Morgan Kirkcaldy?
How about Dr. Rebecca Lee Krubler?
Loretta Martin, Nina Simone,
Asada Shakur.
We bring the noise for black women and women of color
who lead movements for justice but whose contributions are rarely acknowledged.
We bring the noise for black trans women and trans women of color, femmes, gender nonconforming folks.
The mamas, grandmas, aunties, sisters, siblings, and daughters who labor guide us today.
And this noise is a praise song. This noise, a clap back.